we now have an aluminum pillar built, and I just have to fit it to fit snug back here when it's tightened down, and we'll be able to epoxy it into the stock.